So we've transported you into an MDP, or we didn't transport you into anything. We're giving you the ability to interact with an MDP. And here's the MDP. Now, remember I said the MDP or the environment has states and actions. The states in this case are going to be visualized to you in terms of this sort of Mondrian-looking picture in the middle of the screen.
Mondrian.
I'm going to go with that.
Okay.
And you know, it's like colors and squares and things. And the actions are the numbers 1 through 6. And unlike in a regular video game, you don't know the rules. You don't really know how things work. You don't even know what it is you're trying to do. But what you can do is start playing and use that experience to start figuring out how things work.
Okay, so it's just like grad school.
Maybe. All right, so you have to now choose actions, and I'll enter them into the MDP, and we'll see what happens, and then you can see if you can win or not.
Okay,
Get my reward.
three. Three.
I did it. Just nothing changed.
Five.
I did it. Nothing changed.
Six? Huh, I'm back where I was.
That's true.
One.
Nothing changed.
Two.
That's a
Three.
new state.
It is a new
Three.
state. Oh, so I figured something out then.
But can you want to tell me what it is?
No, because I forgot what I did two steps back.
Okay.
I've decided that three means move to the right.
Okay.
And something moves down, but I can't remember what I said. I want to say it was two, but I guess I could try that. Two. Yes. Now I need to figure out how to go back up again. One.
Nothing happened.
Four. 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 Five.
Nothing happened.
Six. So I think that's visually very attractive.
Thank you.
Oh, cool. So I think I know how to, I think my actions mostly move the orange square around. And now I just need to know what it's trying to accomplish. How about two? Two. 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 Five.
Nothing happened.
Six.
Nothing happened.
Four. Four. Three. 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 Two. Two. Three. One.
Nothing happened.
Four. 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 Four.
All right, so you seem to have at least gotten a feel for the idea that there's four directional actions for the orange square.
Yeah.
In fact, maybe we should actually notate them just to make it a little bit easier to hold in your head.
Okay.
But you do notice that there are some actions that you haven't quite gotten to do anything yet.
Yeah. And now that I don't have to remember what they are. I mean, sure, two, three, four, and six map exactly as you would expect them to down, right, up, and left. But I was having a hard time keeping them in my head. So let's try six, six, two, two, six, six, four, four. One,
Nothing happened.
three, six, five. Oh, the little yellow circle thingy
Or green.
shrunk.
Green is good.
Okay, the green little circle thingy shrunk. Oh, three. Oh, that's interesting. Two, two, three, three, three. Four. Four. I should do something now. One.
Success!
Yes, I get it. I think I even understand what the game is.
Okay, well let's show you the game again, and maybe you can explain it.